Hey, I'm Lance Gatch. This is James Duke. We're guitar players for Elevation Worship, and we're going to run through the tutorial for Jesus I Come off the Wake Up the Wonder record. And we're just going to go through each section of the song, talk through it, and then show you how it's done. So the song starts with a down chorus and then goes into verse one. We don't actually start playing until the chorus coming out of the first verse. And I'll just start with the hook, which is going to be very similar to the chorus coming out of verse two. Except that chorus is going to have more intensity. And so we would go something like this.
One, two, three, four, five, six.